Due to our engine failure at Manchester, we are running late with cargo deliveries. Our operations center have asked us to deliver urgent goods to Edinburgh Airport. We have to arrive in 45 minutes from now, so we had better contact ATC and get underway.
Crestwood Tower, Douglas November 350 Delta Charlie, ready to copy IFR clearance to Edinburgh. Douglas November.
I have preloaded the GPS with our flight plan, although ATC will likely vector us to final approach later on in the flight. Our cruising altitude today is 5,000 feet.
Airport as filed. Fly runway heading, climate maintained 5,000. Departure on 120.55, squawk 3731.
Douglas 0 Delta Charlie, readback is correct. Contact ground on 118.15 when ready to taxi.
Crestwood ground, Douglas November 350 Delta Charlie with Foxtrot, ready to taxi IFR.
Douglas November 350 Delta Charlie, taxi to and hold short of runway 31. Contact tower on 121.8 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 31, Douglas 0 Delta Charlie.
Airport information, Foxtrot 1.
Douglas, November 350, Delta Charlie, cleared for takeoff, runway 31. Cleared for takeoff, runway 31, Douglas, November 350, Delta Charlie.
Expect vectors ILS, runway 6, approach, Douglas 0, Delta Charlie.
left, heading 060, Douglas 0, Delta Charlie.
We have reached our assigned cruise altitude.
You are 500 above your assigned altitude. Ascend and maintain 5,000. Altimeter, here 992. Ascend and maintain 5,000. Douglas 0, Delta Charlie. Scout approach 1589 is out of 7,700 for 3,000. Roger. Altimeter 2-9-9-2. 158-9-er, turn left, heading 330. 805, you're 30 miles southwest, turn right, heading 030. Send and maintain 3000. Cleared ILS. Runway 6, approach, maintain 3000 until established on the localizer. Contact Edinburgh Tower on 118.7. Turn left, heading 330, 1589-er. 1589-er, contact Prestwick approach on 120.55. Going to 120.55, 1589-er.
Turn right, heading 030, descend and maintain 3000. Cleared ILS, runway 6, approach, maintain 3000 until established. Tower on 118.7805.
We are now well established in our descent to the airport, so run through your arrival checks.
Charlie. Come drop me at 9 o'clock. 4 miles at 3,000. Airbus A319. Report them in sight.
Douglas 0, Delta Charlie. Tap the traffic.
You should slow to 95 knots for approach speed and set an aiming point on the runway. Remember to deploy your flaps to help ease the feedback. Let's do the landing checklist. Confirm your landing gear is down. Flaps are deployed. Speed should be coming back now. Congratulations, you made it on time. We can consider this flight a success.
0, Delta Charlie. Contact ground on 121.75.
Taxi to field, Douglas 0, Delta Charlie.